Those who make the worst use of their time are the first to complain of its brevity. Two persons cannot long be friends if they cannot forgive each other's little failings. Life is a tragedy for those who feel, and a comedy for those who think. The pleasure of criticizing takes away from us the pleasure of being moved by some very fine things.